is a weed whacker. Hello, everybody. I am Livana. And welcome to Nancy Drew at Shadows... What is this game called again? Shadows Water Edge? Crap, I just had the game. I literally can't remember what the game is called. What is the game called? Hold on. I just bought it. Anyways, hello everybody. We just saw it on the screen. What is the game called? I will find it out. Anyway, hello everybody, I'm Babana, and welcome to another Nancy Drew installment. Surprise, surprise, I'm just going to be a Nancy Drew channel for the rest of my life. I'll be okay with it. But welcome to Nancy Drew at Shadow's Edge. Water's Edge. I said that wrong. It is the, must be the 23rd one. When did this come out? A few years ago. Well, the case file.
After a string of tough mysteries, I've decided it's time to take a break to do a little sightseeing. I'm taking P.G. Krollmeister up on his offer to send me to his favorite Ryokan, or traditional inn, in Kyoto, Japan. I'll spend the days teaching English, and my nights with Bess and George, exploring the sights, fashion, history, and nightlife of downtown Kyoto. From what I hear, the inn I'm staying at is known as one of the scariest places in the city. I'm not sure why people say that. I might have to poke around a little to see what's really going on at the Ryokan Hiei.
Yes, this is supposed to be one of, this is on the scary Nancy Drew series, which granted, I'm terrified of everything, so it would be terrifying. But no, it's one of the scary, again, it's like made for teenage, like, kids and up, but we'll be fine. So basically, I'm teaching English, found out. Good to know. And it, let's go to Japan. I've always wanted to go to Japan, so if anybody wants to go to Japan with me, we can go on a trip, okay? Let's go on a vacation. As long as you pay. Always.
I have a reservation under Nancy Drew.
Do you believe me now?
Oba-san, it only fell.
It did not. You know better.
I'm very sorry. She's just a little upset.
She does not want her here. Tell her to go. Now.
What was that about? Why is she upset?
Please, don't worry about that. Here, this is your room key.
Thanks.
Thanks. Your room is on the second floor. I've already had your bag sent up. Please, my name's Miwako. Come to me if there's anything you need.
Great service. That's terrifying. Hold on.
Is that a robotic cat?
Yeah, Suki! Isn't she the greatest? Lentaro got her for me. I've wanted my own pet cat for forever, but I can't have one at the ryokan. I came into work one day, and there she was, right next to the sweetest note from Lentaro.
I've never seen a robotic cat before.
I never want to anymore.
What does it do?
She's not on it. She's Suki. It's okay, she didn't mean it. Actually, she doesn't really do much, mainly sits. But, oh wait! I just learned something neat. Suki, tatte.
Oh, that's great.
That's all I remember right now, but she can do a lot more. I should figure out what the rest of the commands are, come to think of it. Although, to be honest, it's a little more believable if she just does what she wants.
Like summon demons? I don't like that cat.
Your grandmother seemed very upset about the portrait breaking.
It's no big deal. She thinks it's a bad sign that the portrait fell from the wall.
Why is that?
It's a very special portrait. It's one of the two remaining images of my mother, and it was taken shortly before. It's one of my grandmother's favorite portraits.
What is a ryokan?
What is a ryokan?
A ryokan is almost exactly like a hotel or spa, but far more traditional. This ryokan has been in my family for generations, passed down from mother to oldest daughter in order to preserve the traditional style, the food, the caretaking. Every little detail is as it would have been generations ago.
That would be so cool.
How long has the ryokan been in your family?
A very long time. My grandmother says it has been passed down since the early 1700s.
So one day you'll pass this place on to your daughter? That must be very nice.
Well, I'm the younger daughter. My older sister Yumi will be the one to take over the ryokan.
Oh.
My grandmother's offering a few classes in traditional arts. She's in room 18 at the end of the hall.
What happened to your mother?
I shouldn't bother you with our problems, Nancy. Please, it is very nice outside, a perfect time to relax and enjoy your surroundings.
Did your robotic cat get to her?
Nancy, please be careful. There's too much broken glass.
I will bring gloves. Is this one of the... Yep.
Did that.
Ah. Nice. Mueller. What's this?
Please don't hang anything up there.
Oh, we can't do anything. Oh, whoa. Basic stone types. There's a soul stone, which is Ryoshiki. I'm saying these names wrong. The vertical stone, wide base, upright. Okay, there's the Taidoseki, body stone. The all vertical stone, only slightly bigger. At the base and top, never placed in front of the arrangement. Oh, this will be important later. Which means I will take picture. Oh yeah, I can take pictures, right? Well, I can call myself. I didn't want that one. This. Beautiful, yes. The Shintai, Shikyoseki. I'm just gonna butcher names for fun, you know. The stepping stone is a heart stone. Oh, got it. The Shikyoseki is a branching. Flat top, wide in the base. Nice. Kikyakuseki. Oxone. Is it like Zen Gardens? If I could read. I did not read Zen. I was like, it's a Zen garden. Yes, obviously, if you can read. I would want to stay in one of these kind of places. Hello.
Hello.
Nancy, you made it. How was your ride?
It was pretty good.
I love Japan. I have done so much shopping, and George's convention is crazy. I've never seen so many people. It's totally sold out.
You sound pretty excited.
Well, yeah. Kind of hard not to be here. I don't even know where to start. Have you ever had mochi? It's a revelation, Nancy. I'm not even kidding. And the shopping!
Conference me in already.
Oh, yeah. Did that do it? No? Okay.
No, hit the... No, the...
You do it, then.
We all on?
Yes.
Yep. Why is that so hard?
It so isn't.
Anyway, what's your story? What are you up to? You coming over?
I'm still getting settled in, but I'll be out to see you guys soon.
How's the... whatever it is you're staying at?
Ryokan. It's great. A little strange, though. When I was checking in, a picture fell off the wall, and everyone was really weird about it.
Huh. Oh no, our train's going to be here in a sec. Gotta go.
See you, Nancy.
Bye.
Oh, that reminds me, I gotta change literally everything about my phone. That'll wake you up. I'm gonna forget what my thing is. I gotta take a cool picture, which I'm in Japan, so it should be easy. But what is my room number?
I need a key to open this
door. Do I have a key? What room is my room number? But anyways, I feel like, sorry, don't try to open. This poor person's probably like, let's stop. I can go to 18. Can you teach me stuff? But 7 to 10:30. What time is it? It's 7. But I feel like this would be more fun than like a hotel.
Nanatsu-san, please.
Thank you.
It is a pleasure to meet you, Parapali. I am sorry for the way I behaved when you first arrived. It was very impolite.
Nah, we're good.
Please forgive me.
Of course, don't worry. It's nice to meet you as well.
That is very kind of you to say, but I must always worry about the guests who stay with us, especially now.
What do you mean, especially now?
Are you here for a lesson today?
A lesson?
I offer lesson in traditional arts to anyone interested in learning. I have much to show you.
Sounds great.
Today, you will be learning katakana. To the outsider, katakana always looks far more difficult to learn than it is. You just need to be patient, and you need to learn to see more than you are used to seeing. There is a book to help in the chest. Practice until it looks like your name, Nanatsu. Not just some lines.
What do you mean?
Although there are many Nanatsus in the world, your name belongs to only you. It has always been yours. You must try until what you see on the paper is not just a word. It is you.
Got it. What the? Okay, so one. Oh no, this looks horrible.
Better try again.
I agree. That was terrible. New one. Oh, three, four. Oh gosh, that was awful. I don't know who actually knows what it is. So sorry. Whoa.
That's not quite
no.
Right.
Do it again. I can do this. I can write, what is kakakana? I am so bad at remembering things. You just had my name pronounced. She says like 1,000 sheets. It's like this person's gonna mess up. I missed. I don't know why I can't
again.
Go vertically down. Take 5, 4? I don't know. Oh, dang it.
Nope, that doesn't look that right.
Counts.
Better start
again. Yeah, I know. I have to stay within the lines. Ooh, that looks not bad. Ooh, that's terrible, but we're gonna go with it, apparently. Not bad. I feel like you have to, like, let go. Like, you have to lightly do it. Especially at the end. Okay, I can go down with the 9. Yes. Like a dot. Oh, 14's gonna be hard. Nailed it. Hey, that's not bad.
Very well done, Nanatsu. This is the best I've ever seen from a new student. I knew you could do this well. Leave this to dry, and I'll have it brought to your room
to remind you of your success.
You're just so nice.
Have you always lived at the Ryokan?
Since I was born.
Have you ever left?
I have. But I never found anywhere I wanted to be as much as here.
Have you always offered classes?
No, it is new. We have developed a reputation, and for many years I've wanted to teach our guests.
Nice.
I'll let you get back to work.
Goodbye, Nancy-san.
So there's something in the chest I can look at, you said? Whoops. Oh, I thought... Oh, there it is. I was like, I thought you said... Shaking the chest, ignore me. Reading the Japanese languages involves use of two separate syllabaries? I don't know. Hiragana and katakana, consisting of 46 symbols in both syllabaries. Let's say it like that, and it's wrong. Each character represents a complete syllable instead of a single letter. The hiragana syllabary is mainly used for the word endings, while katakana is mainly used for the right foreign loan words and names. In addition to hiragana and katakana, the third group, known as kanji, are also used in kanji. Each character represents a different meaning. There are thousands of these characters. It's like the undertaking, and elementary students are given till the end of the sixth grade to learn the 1,006 basic characters. Is that a lot? I don't know. What do we learn in English? The following charts contain the characters for both hiragana and katakana syllabaries. Japanese is typically written vertically from right to left. Basically written horizontally left to right. Did I get to keep this book? No. But interesting. I feel like I should take a picture of everything. Yes, please. Whoa. Whoa. Nice. Anything else?
It could be fun to practice a little.
Oh, not right now. No. Just, okay. Not right now, though. But thanks. Just bopping music, man. Where do I leave? Oh, there's a door. I thought that was, like, somebody's door, and I was gonna click on it. Ooh, hello. Am I going to join my friends? No. Now there's creepy music. This is super fun. Can I go on the bridge? I wanna go on the bridge. Oh, it looks somewhat important. I need to go up the stairs. Okay, I'm just trying to go up to my room. What is my room key?
I need a key to open
this
door.
Yes, but I don't remember my room.
I need a key to open this door.
What is Nancy's room?
Locked.
Locked, is it?
Can't get in there right
okay,
now.
Okay, that's fine, but I don't... Who didn't pay attention to the door number? Me. Yeah. 24, thank you. 24 is my room. Hello, this is nice. We'll miss you now. Okay.
It's teacher time.
The heck do I have to do?
What's wrong?
What do I have to do? Secure? I feel like that's good. I is secure. I'm not technically wrong. Am I not allowed to say it's wrong? Am I supposed to put a frowny face? Am I supposed to say it's fine? I feel like it's not fine. Oh, I graded her paper.
Oops, already stamped that one.
Oh no. I gave her a good grade. My name is Amy. I are Japan. I is 7. My eyes are is brown. Like, you get 2. I don't know. You're depressing me. I feel so Fumoku. I am Fumoku. I am Japanese. I am 7. I have black hair. You get a smiley face. Yeah.
I should use a stamp.
You did use a stamp.
I should use a stamp.
You did, right there. My name's Kenta. Mine's Japanese. 7 a.m. I mean, if you're Sam, I am, yeah. I used to be brown. I used to be brown. That's my favorite line. I don't know what counts as a good grade. Am I supposed to read what counts as a good grade? Like, oh, Lord Almighty. This is adorable. And Kenta, dinosaurs, robots, playing tag with brothers and friends. Teacher sounds energetic, a bit difficult to get focused. Extremely curious about inner workings of electronics. Keep a close eye on anything you don't want disassembled. Sweet. Very helpful. Do additional classroom tours. Aaron was having difficulty sitting in his seat. Got the ADHD kid. We're fine. Reading cats. Cooking with her mom. Fumiko. Very bright and self-reliant. Would consider advancing to her next grade level, but socially is reserved and somewhat delayed. Needs more interaction with her peers. Help coming out of her shell. Additional challenges could be assigned to her. Amy E. Riding her bike, playing with her sister and friends, dolls, puzzles. Literally split her and her twin sister into different classrooms as they relied too much on each other, with kind of taking charge and making decisions. Amy is starting to stand on her own, but may need additional encouragement. Enjoys playing by seaside cliffs. Very interested in wells. Why is she interested in wells? Wasn't the ring lady like a kid? And she's very. This is okay. What was the late chick's name from the ring? I've never watched the movie. Very quiet and prone to making cryptic statements that the other children find disturbing. A self-directed learner, she knows more about historic Japan than most, although she does seem overly fixated on some more morbid chapters of history. Often needs to be redirected. Yeah, she's a psychopath. One second. It's Samara. Okay. It's the same letter. I was like, oh, it's... It's Samara, it's not Sakura. But I'm very concerned with Sakura. I'm gonna search the name Sakura. Oh, it's a steakhouse. Nice. You know what I mean? Cherry Blossom. Cherry Blossom means I'm gonna murder everybody. What the? I'm taking a picture of this. This is my new profile. You can't tell me. What? Beautiful. Yes. I just... She needs therapy. Now we have a less crazy person. Marine animals visiting seashore with family. Very distractible. Seemingly intelligent. Perpetually unfocused. Loses everything and has to turn in an assignment on time. Does excellent work, and if he remembers to hand it in, tends to get lost easily. Yep. He's 7. He's... I would check Sakura. I'm so concerned. Oh, it feels like blood. I have accidentally graded someone, but I'm terrified of her, so I might. I don't know why. Like, what's the Taiko? I name is Taiko. It's I is 10. I have blue hair. So that's right. Why can't I just go boom, boom, boom? Like, I feel like that's good right there. But I like to do it like here. So it's technically wrong. That's so stupid. Well, I did my grading. Now I feel awful.
If I have something to send, this might come in handy.
An envelope? Who knew? Okay, 7-1. Suppose that means I have to, like... What? Oh. It's like, it looks pretty. It's a very nice balcony. Is that my name? Oh. It's my name. How nice. They do send it for victory points. Is that all I can do here? Am I not allowed to sleep? Yes. No. Yes. Ooh. You didn't bring any of this on your carry-on? Oh, it's good. What is that? A bus pass or what? A train pass? Train pass, yeah. This is terrifying. Can I leave? Why are there such creepy noises? Oh.
I need a dictionary to translate that.
It's fair enough. We don't still want to go somewhere. Nope. You have to have no smoking. Hey. That's from... Whoa. Where did that come from? Oh no. Where are they going? Can I call myself? What happens?
Hi, you've reached Nancy Drew, amateur sleuth extraordinaire. Leave a clue and I'll track you down later.
I have a feeling. Where you at?
Nancy, what's up?
How's the expo going, George?
It's crazy. I've never seen so many clever people in one space. I'm definitely dealing with a little bit of that small fish, large pond anxiety. I'm still trying to get tickets for you, but it's not looking good.
That's okay. Thanks for trying.
I really don't want to go.
I should go. I'll talk to you later.
Bye, Nancy.
Am I supposed to get off the train station, or where am I going? Am I just going to straight? I'm just gonna keep going straight until I don't know what's next. Oh, hello. Oop, oop. Oh, I should go to Tokyo. That would make sense. Wait, I want to go to... How do I get to Tokyo? I don't know. They all look the same. I say, we're just going to go to the end of the map. Shoot, I should go back. These are, like, very inconsistent on-time trains, which is, like... Super impressive. Okay, yeah. How do I have to go to Nagyo and then go to Tokyo? Got it. I don't go on public transportation. What the heck do I do? Is this not supposed to be a thing yet? Am I not supposed to go here yet or what? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. There's so many places I could go. Kyoto? 10 p.m.? How are you alive?
Hi.
I'll let you go.
Okay,
if
see ya.
If that cat goes anywhere near my room, I'm burning it. Oh, Ghosts of Japan. Okiku and the Nine Plates. Near the gates of Himeji Castle is an ancient well. Don't let Sakura go near that. Said to be haunted by a ghost of a heartbroken woman named Okiku. Before her death, Okiku was a beautiful servant who worked for a respected samurai. Samurai quickly fell in love, but she had no interest in her rich and powerful employer. Samurai soon grew tired of Okiku's spurning of his advances. Oh dear. And concocted a plan to win her affections. Okiku was tricked into believing that she had broken one of the samurai's 10 prize plates. Fearing for her life, Okiku told the samurai what had happened. Begging for his mercy and forgiveness, the samurai agreed to spare her life in exchange for her love. That's not coercion. When Okiku refused, she was thrown into the Himeji Castle well to drown. Oh my gosh. According to legend, Okiku's betrayal was so great and her grief was so strong that her spirit could not leave the dark confines of the well. At least not during the day. Great. At night, it's said that her spirit springs forth from the well and calls out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 before being pulled back to the well by an unseen force. The spirit's counting has led many to believe that Okiku is forever trapped in the dreadful moment she discovered the samurai's missing blade, knowing that his absence would cost her life. Some say Okiku's ghost finally released from the well when the neighbors shouted, called out 10 during her nighty haunting. Other less optimistic telling her that her spirit is still trapped in the well, forever living in the terrible last moments of her betrayal.
Oh man, what?
That's great. That's good. Is it Sakura just playing a prank on us? So am I allowed to go anywhere? Or do I have to actually, like, look at stuff? Like, am I in Kyoto right now? Oh, am I supposed to go to Kyoto? How do I get to Kyoto? Oh my gosh, where is it? It's like, it's probably over there. How do I get there? So I have to go to, oh dear. And then I go down. I don't go to Kyoto. Where am I going? No, stop. I can't go. Never mind. I don't know how train stations work, apparently. Hello. I am back again. With vengeance of, like, how the heck do I get anywhere? Oh! I can go to bed. Which is always one of my favorite things to do. Woman, just. Do I have to go to clock? Oh, set an alarm. What if I do it in the morning? What does that do for me? Do I actually get to teach the class?
I'll be teaching then. I should set the alarm for later. I'll be busy then. I should set the alarm for a. I'll be teaching then. It's late. I should get to bed.
What? I can grade their papers. I'm gonna get an angry parent. Be like, why did you grade? That's my text. That's my text message tone, right? Yes. What's my alarm clock? That's right. That's awful. I'm gonna grade papers. No. Oh no, I can't anymore. Oh man. I feel horrible. My phone, my noises, stop it. Although I have to get up at like 2 a.m. to search behind her little thingamabobber and look in the glass. Room 7, I'm gonna, so, see it says Kyoto. I'm so lost and confused. Why can't I go anywhere? I'm gonna go to the, what bathhouse, I don't know. Good evening. Your cat still terrifies me. This is 11. Ah. Nope. So like, teach me.
Nanasi, today I have a very important
lesson. Yes!
we will learn origami.
Great, let's get started.
Origami has been around in many forms for centuries. Master Yoshizawa brought the art back before it could disappear. There is a grave danger, Nancy-san, in forgetting. If the whole world forgets a thing or a person, then it is gone forever.
What do you mean by that?
I have for you here a selection of origami patterns, a few steps away from the last step. You must simply match the pattern to the completed design.
Oh my lordy loo. I gotta match them. Hear me out. Not sure. This looks like it could be an octopus. This looks like it could be a crane. Fish? I don't know. I feel like I'm wrong. No, this is a frog. Oh no, this is a frog. That one flips. That looks like that. This is wrong, I know that. But... what? Okay, if that is that way...
Sisan.
I love the gardens. Do you take care of them?
Yes, of course. I sleep here, but my home is out there. In the gardens. Even when the whole earth is covered in snow, I am happiest there, waiting for the first flowers to break through the frost. Do yourself a favor, Nancy-san. Find a small piece of earth that begs to be made perfect, and do whatever it asks of you. You will thank me.
The Ryokan seems very important to you.
The world around has become a million different things since I was a girl. And I do not have to tell you that many changes have not been so good. But in here, the world does not change.
Why do you want Yumi to take over the Ryokan?
It is tradition.
Any other reason?
I am used to this question. Tradition is very often made fun of or ignored, but tradition is how we know ourselves, Nancy-san. The traditions of your family are how you know yourself. Tradition is a burden in many ways. I understand this. But imagine not knowing who you are or where you come from. It would be very lonely, I think.
Yeah, I see that. I'm not saying it's bad.
I'd like to try learning origami again.
Okay. Hear me out. That's wrong. What are you even... I just want to know. What? And that goes up. I feel like this is a bird. I feel like that has to go there, because that looks like the triangle going down. That one looks right. This one just folds this way. I don't know if that's right. This one just goes that way. Do I have to just rotate it? Is that the thing? Maybe it's a fish. Oh, wait. I think that's the crane. I don't think that's the frog. No? How do I know what I'm right? Does it tell you? Like, oh, good job, you did. Fish. I will have the paper in front of me, but it won't. It's too easy. Take this. I think you fold them up, and they go out with them. Maybe that is the crane. You go up through. Yes!
We are perfect. Absolutely perfect. You have many talents, Nancy-san.
I'll let you get back to work.
Goodbye, Nancy-san.
Kinda wish you could see my hands, because my hands are like literally trying to make the motions in my brain. Have a nice day. What am I supposed to do with my life? I don't know. I was trying to look for the frickin' bathhouse thing. Or what was I looking for? Something on. What's in here? Is this... Oh, jeepers!
Men only right now.
What do you mean?
The baths. The blue banner means the baths are for men. The red banner means women only. I don't know why we don't mention this at the front desk. This is useful information. Anyway, I'm Rentaro. I'm out in the garden if you need anything. Ow, that hurt.
Can't go in there.
That's
right
fair.
Now.
You don't want that. I don't want to be in a bathhouse full of men. What is the women's one? Did I not read that? Where is he at? Can I talk to him? Oh my gosh, you're actually here.
Hi again. I'm Rentaro. It's nice to meet you officially. So, you're still here. That's surprising.
I'm Nancy.
Great sell.
What do you mean, surprising?
Did I say that? Whoops. So, you're American. From New York City?
No, a place called River
Heights. Not everyone's from New York.
It's in...
Oh, okay. That's one of the places I always wanted to go. I mean, you'd have to be crazy to live there. But on the other hand, you'd have to be crazy not to live there. It's one of those,
No, you're crazy if you live there.
Do you work here?
Technically. It's a complicated thing we've got going on. I'm sort of like the handyman around here. So, should I bother getting to know you, or are you going to be like all of the rest?
What do all of the rest do?
Get spooked in the middle of the night? Pack their bags and never come back? Even the ones who come to see the ghosts? I shouldn't be telling you this. Oh well, already did. If you see Takedo, this conversation never happened.
Ghosts? What ghosts?
We got one of those, haunted hotspot guys.
Wait.
So we get a lot of ghost hunters here. And that's always a treat, because they're totally not obnoxious.
So, people think this place is haunted?
Well, some people think this place is haunted. Kind of like some people think the moon landing was faked, and some people like adult contemporary. Don't be one of those people.
Got it.
You like puzzles?
Yes.
I guess you could say that.
I figured. You're going to love this. It's called a nanogram.
What's that?
Oh, babe, I got you.
It's just another example of how awesome numbers are. Letters are cool and all, but they just make words. I mean, get with the game, letters. Numbers, on the other hand, get a few handfuls of those, and you can make a bridge, or send a person into space, or express the makeup of our genetic code, or they can make a neat picture.
Okay.
Hello.
Take a look in here. All you need to do is look this over and finish the pattern. And when you're done, picture! Here, take this. Give it a shot. Bring it back when you're done, and I'll give you something better.
Sure.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so good at nanograms.
And there are instructions inside in case you get stuck.
I know how to play nanograms.
Can you tell me anything about Takai?
She can be a little tough, but she's really wonderful. She works herself way too hard, though. I wish I could get her to just relax a little. But you can't tell her to do anything unless you want a lecture back in return.
I take it you've been lectured by Takai before.
I pretty much grew up here, and believe it or not, I was not always the saint you see standing before you. So, I've been on the sad end of a lecture or two, but I've overheard more. Always hilarious when they're not directed at you.
Miwako seems to really like Suki.
I know, which is great, because that girl is hard to buy for. And it's been sort of a gift-heavy year. Either she's getting crazy sensitive or I'm becoming a huge jerk. Hard to say. It's definitely one or both of those things.
What are you building there?
Oh, this. This is the Rentaro 4000. I sort of got inspired by Suki.
What's it going to be?
A robotic dog. Or maybe just a robotic dog's leg. I'll be honest, I had no idea how long these things take to build. But then again, a dog's leg is not a good gift without the rest of the dog. Sort of borders on creepy, come to think of
it. I don't know, the cat.
Is it going to be a gift for Miwako?
Oh, definitely. She's my robotic muse. But she's not robotic. Not that you'd think she is. And this is why I work with machines. They're totally oblivious to awkwardness.
The cat is terrifying.
I'll let you get back to work.
Catch you around.
I'm gonna do that stinking nanogram puzzle right out here. Oh, I can't do. I know how to do nanograms. Let me go. Yes, let me do it. Is there a 10? There's 10. You go like this. And this, and this, and this. Oh, are they red? No. Okay. And you have 4 there, so this is... Oops. I do it like that, okay. You have 4 there, so you go like this. And then you go, weep. And then, you hear random noises in the background. Then it has to be one of these. You know that. And then that's 3. I don't like the random noises going in the background while I'm trying to do my peaceful nanograms. It's like going in slow motion too, like what is this? Upstairs. You have 7. Ooh, now you have to guess, which I'm assuming is this. Nope. That was hard. That and that.
I did
it! Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Now what do? Can I go to a new one? Or do I have to go back to him? Like, I did it!
Hello?
I finished the nanograms
easy.
Puzzle.
Awesome! Nice job!
I love nanograms.
What do you think?
I loved it.
I've got something better. You know it. You love it. The original. Sudoku.
It is Sudoku. I said it wrong. I played that before.
Oh, I played that before.
Great. Great. I've got some
I'm
good
not as good at Sudoku.
Here you go.
I'm better.
Bring it back if you want more.
But I like my nanograms.
I'm back for more nanograms.
Here you go.
I actually have literally the game
I'll stop bugging
nanograms
you
on my phone.
See you later.
So I'm an expert. This is a very productive episode where I'm just freaking playing puzzles. Sudoku, I mean. Oh no, is there what I can't put like a good. Okay. Interesting. I know how to play, I'll just do it later. Is this like, will I get freaking... Oh, I see. No, stop. I just feel like I'm gonna get murdered playing nanograms. And I don't appreciate that. Now we're good now, we chill.
Another one down.
Is that a spiral? Anywhoosies, let's go.
What's going on? I should listen in.
The strange sounds, and the pounding, and the screaming at all hours of the night, waking up my family, scaring the children half to death. If you ask me, this Ryokan needs to be closed down immediately.
I'm very sorry.
Sorry changes nothing. This is unacceptable. I want my money back, and I want a car sent immediately to take us anywhere else.
Germans. Alright. Frickin' Karen.
Oh, hello, Nancy-san.
That guest seemed pretty upset.
Oh, it's nothing to worry about. Trust me. I see a lot at this desk, and one thing never changes. Travel is disorienting. It's so very easy to get upset when you're far from home. That's why we try to make things as comfortable as possible.
I met Rentaro. Who is he?
Oh, Lentaro? He's my boyfriend. He's also handyman around here.
Have you two been dating long?
I'm sorry. I should really get back to my paperwork. But if you have any questions about the ryokan, please don't hesitate to ask.
What has been scaring the guests away?
Oh, nothing. They're not scared. It's something else. Can I help you with anything?
I'll talk to you later.
Bye. Don't touch that.
I'm going to touch it if I want to touch it. Why can't I look outside? Like, what is this purpose? My suitcases. I still pack like I live in the 1930s. Oh. Oh, it's my bed. That's lovely. I'm so glad I can look in there. Is it women's time to use the bathhouse? Blue, when is it the women's turn? Oh, so let's go to Cure and Matsu. Got it. So I have to go where? I've literally already forgotten. Matsu, I think? Or Cure? I think Cure. Where's Cure? Am I missing it, obviously? Oh, all the way over there. Oh, no, I have to go to the yellow. This is very fun music. Hello!
That Yurei comic looks interesting. I should check it out.
How do I get money? There's merch here. Take a photo.
Ugh, creepy. I don't think I need to keep this one.
Dang it, you still don't! Clever girl. Can never get your face. No face reveal for Nancy.
I need a card to play.
I need a yen. I don't have that. How do I get Oh no, I don't wanna go back to the station. No, stop. Is that the only place I can go? Is there? Well, let's go to Matsu. this not the right one? Oh, Matsu. Oh, I went to the wrong one. Ah, dang it. Hello. Hello. No. Nope. I don't want that cat angry at me. I would rather not that cat ever be angry at me. Hello? I'm a s- But I have a friend! Dang it. What is the hours?
I need to translate that.
That's fair. Oh man, when is it open? What are the hours? That's what I want to know. Did it say what the hours were? Dang it. What time is it? It's only 9.
Interesting. This looks important. I better hang on to it.
I didn't purchase a puzzle box, though. Try again, I guess?
Was that?
It was a ghost. It was.
Oh no, the screen tore. I better tell Mawako about this tomorrow. It must have just been my imagination. I should try to get some more
sleep.
You
should. Okay, well, let's. Forget that's my alarm, and I think something's gonna blow, but I knew I would do it. I don't know. Tell them what's her face. And then I get a phone call.
Hello?
Oh, hi, Nancy. What was the name of the place you're staying at again?
The Ryokan Hiei.
Told you. Guess you're right.
What are you two talking about?
We met this girl at a bento booth at the expo. And she grew up at the Ryokan you're staying at. Pretty crazy coincidence.
Is her name Yumi?
That's the one. You've got to get down here and meet her. She's so much fun. She told us all about everyone at the Ryokan, and it sounds like you've got your hands full.
I should come to meet her. I have a few questions.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh what?
I know that tone of voice.
What tone of voice?
Yep, that's the one.
What are you talking about?
You're working a case.
No.
Maybe. I don't know exactly what is going on at the Ryokan, but it's really strange.
Busted.
Okay, you got me. I may have found a mystery.
Shocking.
So, what can we do for you?
Yeah, what's going on?
Well, I saw something really strange in my room.
What?
A shadowy figure showed up in my room. But when I looked out on the balcony, no one was there. It was like whoever it was just disappeared.
Creepy. Okay, that's it. We're leaving Japan.
I'm sure there is a logical explanation.
Me too. I'm just not sure what it is yet.
The two of you, I swear, if we were being chased by a dinosaur, you two would be too busy debating about the fossil record to run away. Where's your sense of panic?
It was pretty scary, I admit. But I don't believe that someone could just disappear.
Right. Well, you said a shadow figure, right? Maybe it was some sort of trick of the light.
That's what I was thinking. I'll keep an eye out for something like that.
Spooky. Anything else?
I should go. I'll talk to you later.
Talk to you later.
Bye. Wrong way.
Hello.
I tore one of the screens in my room. I'm really sorry.
Do not worry, Nancy-san. This happens often. Very easy to fix. Just a little steam to loosen the glue. I'll have Lentaro take care of it immediately.
Great, thanks. When I tore the screen, I think I saw someone on my balcony.
Right. It's nothing to worry about. The screens really distort things sometimes. I'm sure it was just your imagination.
Maybe you're right.
I'm sure of it. There's nothing to worry about.
I'll let you go.
Bye.
There's only a ghost haunting these places. Nothing to worry about. Okay, anyways, let's go. Let's go to the mall. Today. I like this thing where you find it once and you don't have to go boom, 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 boom. Let's go. Oh, yes, let's go.
Hi, is your name Yumi?
Absolutely not. Who's asking? It might be. Are you going to order? What's your agenda here, stranger?
Oh my gosh.
I'm Nancy Drew.
Nope, never heard of you, but thank you for saying your name out loud. Oh wait, Nancy Drew? As in friends with Beth and George and staying at the Ryokan, Nancy Drew? Or are there two of you? Which one is it?
That's me, the friends with Beth and George.
Excellent. Yes, perfect. Get over here. Come on. You're learning to make bento the Yumi way. Come on, trust me, it's a life skill. Once you know how to make a good bento box, you pretty much got the whole world all figured out.
Sure!
Sure, sounds good.
Fantastic! Here are the ingredients. Okay. You may notice that they run the gamut from pretty cute to insanely adorable. This is not an X. Okay, very easy. The customers will give you a list of what they want and how they want it organized, and you pack it together. You won't believe how easy it is. Okay, I gotta go.
Going? Where are you going?
The store. Good luck. You'll do fine. I'll be back soon.
Wait. I guess I'd better get to work.
What? Huh? I know what bento box is, right? I get the idea of it. So, this has to be... But what about this thing? Oh, is this rice? So, rice cat must be in this one. But it could be any sandwich. Cat egg has to be this one. And then... But that has to be a bunny. Or does this have to just be in the same row? Oh, maybe it's just the same row. So that's the only cat I've left. Oh, I don't know what the bear is. No. What? Oh, right. Right. Right, right. Now that's go there. And then that has to go there, that has to go there. Ah!
Oh, I did it! It was pretty cute.
Thanks for helping out, Nancy.
Could you tell me a little bit about the Ryokan?
I'm not into that sort of thing. Couldn't you find a pamphlet?
I was hoping for an insider's opinion.
Oh, I get it. You want the dirt on the situation, right?
Yes, exactly.
Interesting. You're working some kind of angle here, aren't you? Not that it matters. Still, way too busy to talk.
I know you're busy, but I helped
you. Literally no one here.
And all I want is a little information.
Okay. Surrounded by breathtaking views you'll not soon forget, the Ryoka Hie opens the door to a simpler time. Perfect for the business traveler hoping to experience traditional Japan, or the family in search of that perfect vacation. Ryokan Hie, discover Japan, discover you.
That's persuasive, but not exactly what I wanted to know.
Isn't it? That's mine from years back. I was thinking of going into advertising, but then I thought,
That would take ambition.
I was hoping you could tell me a little about some of the strange things that have been happening.
Aha. If you really want to know. Oh no, I'm running out of bento boxes. Can you please go grab my backup stock from my apartment? This is the sort of thing that can move us from buddies to straight up besties.
Why not?
Sure.
Great. It's just over by the Kurume station. I could tell right away that we were going to be friends. Here's my key.
You're too trusting.
Oh, and P.S. My number is 075-021-5855.
Okay.
Your grandmother seems a little hesitant to talk to me.
That's the shocker of the decade. She's hesitant to talk to herself.
What do you think of Rentaro?
Other than that he should get a job at the Nerd Statue Factory as their primary model? He's a good time. What do you think of Rentaro?
Seems nice.
He seems nice.
He's a bit of a pest. Nice works if you want to be polite. But come on, this isn't the Ryokan. You can say what you mean.
What I meant is absurd!
That is what I meant.
Okay, if you say so.
I met your sister, Miwako. You two seem pretty close.
That doesn't sound like the impression you'd get by having a chat with Miwako. What are you trying to ask?
Miwako seemed a little upset about the Ryokan. Do you know anything about that?
That's more her area of expertise. I've never been the go-to girl for the Ryoka. That place is the definition of repetitive. Guests come in, guests come out. It's brain-breakingly tedious. I don't know how Miwako puts up with it.
Aren't you literally just filling bento orders? Like, I'm not trashing on your job, but same deal.
What does Takai think of you working here?
It's a phase. Auto snap out of it. Like I've been hypnotized and one day someone says the right word and snaps their fingers and auto go, Hero, I am Yumi. One job running Ryokan, please. She's old school like that. Thinks the fun parts of life are a phase and the nasty parts are the bees and knees.
Does Miwako like working at the Ryokan?
Well, yeah. Why else would she be there day in and day out? What that girl needs is to spend some time out here. A few weeks with me and my friends would be enough to shake her up and get her to have some fun for once.
So you don't want to take over the Ryokan?
Not even for a second. I mean, I don't even get the whole tradition thing. You want to go to the past? Get a time machine. I'm not one for living in the past. Have you ever read a history book? The past is where we keep all of the terrible things that have happened.
I don't understand. If you're the one who's supposed to take over the Ryokan, why is Miwako the one working there?
Ugh, Nancy-chan. Don't get all everyone else on me here. If I had known I was supposed to run that place when I grew up, I would have taken a pass on the whole firstborn thing. Trust me.
If Miwako left the Ryokan, who would run it?
I don't know. It doesn't matter. Why do you care so much about it anyway?
I'm just sort of naturally curious.
I'd backburner that curiosity as long as you're staying at the Ryokan if I were you.
What do you mean?
Try not to find out, okay, Nancy? You seem nice.
Yeah, I hope I seem nice.
Nancy, do you have my boxes?
Not yet.
I'm falling apart here. I need those boxes.
Is this like your shop? Like you founded it? Because that's different than working there, I suppose. But what? I could do whatever I want in your apartment. And it's not breaking or entering. Because you gave me the key willingly.